Hey guys, I know it's a bit early to get started on Christmas crafts, but just in case you are eager to get a head start on your Christmas gifts, I thought I'd get started a little early this year. This is day one of my 12 Days of Christmas tutorial series. I will be posting a new Christmas-themed tutorial every Friday for 12 weeks. Let's get started. Today I will show you how to create a snowflake ornament. The materials you will need for this project include 2mm single-strand twisted cotton string, a metal ring that is 0.5 inches in diameter, scissors, and a comb. Cut 12 pieces of string, each piece is 2 feet long. Attach each piece to your ring using cowhitch knots, which is the reverse of a lark's head knot. Working your way around the ring, tie 6 square knots. Working your way around the ring, tie 6 more alternating square knots. Leave a little room between the first round and this round of square knots. Working your way around the ring, tie 6 more alternating square knots. Leave a little bit of room between the second round and this round of square knots. Cut each strand so they are about 1.5 inches long. Leave as is or brush them out to create a bit of fringe. Trim as necessary. To hang your ornament, add a piece of rope to one of the square knots. Thanks so much for watching. I'd love to see your work, so please feel free to tag me on Instagram or Facebook if you've used one of my tutorials. If you like this video, please hit the thumbs up below, and if you think this tutorial might be useful for others, please feel free to share it. If you have any feedback, please feel free to leave a comment, and don't forget to subscribe for weekly video tutorials. Thanks so much.